the oil in the oil. Hell no.
My enemy's your enemy, cause you ain't never had a friend like me. My enemy's your enemy, cause you ain't never had a friend. You never had a friend like me.
Hey yo,
G's up, suck it down.
He came downstairs, little man was rapping.
Yeah!
So it's time to lay the smack down on today.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do today?
Gonna go rap slush.
And then what are we gonna do?
Go rap some drink.
Then what are we gonna do?
Then go kill.
And then we gonna do?
Balling.
That's right.
Yeah.
Cheer.
Yeah.
We're taking over the world.
West side.
Yeah. Look who's here, it's Master B and Mr. Jumpman, aka Little Coolio. We're just gonna grab our drink. After that is coffee time. And then it's breakfast time.
I'm going for panini today.
Same thing.
The oil in the oil. Hell no.
My enemy's your enemy.
Yeah.
Alright. So basically, we're going to play a game, come up with a topic, and then.
You just choose a picture.
Yeah. But you can't show it to the until you've actually chosen a picture.
So, what's the name of the game? Picture Me Rolling.
Yeah.
Alright, we're playing Picture Me Rolling. Let's check it out. Right, first topic is food.
Food,
alright.
I don't know why I chose this.
Alright guys, this is mine.
Did go back, it? I didn't see it. Go back.
Is it in focus?
Just put it here, man. Look, just show it. Just show it like that. What is it?
I don't know what color it is.
You just show me the picture, you know.
Color? Yeah, I've seen it. I got it now, yeah.
It's a nice color. Alright, are you showing this, yeah? I'm going to show yours first. I can see what you're doing, you know, I'm supposed to hide it from me. Chuck one out of the cutting. You know. Alright, I'm gonna choose my food, yeah? Me not.
Hey, Dad, you. Maybe Daddy take care.
Are you taking the mix? Alright, we're gonna do it all over again, yeah? Alright, do it all over again. Pick your food, yeah? Make sure it's not the same thing that you picked. Right, oh man. Don't look at me, yeah?
It's nice, but I'll tell you something.
Alright.
Next topic.
Yo, time to eat.
Guys, we just got home, yeah? We put UFC on, and Little Man is making his own character.
Should I unveil him?
Oh my god, you're gonna do it all the way to 100. Like I was saying, please welcome back from the dead. While he was away, he was on steroids. He was training 24/7. The man has 100%
everything.
Power, skill, defense.
Everything you can imagine. So OG.
Basically, he's created Tupac Shakur. Check that out, guys. Yeah, take it back. Yeah, 100 everything. How the hell am I supposed to beat this guy? Do you know who I need to pick? Batman.
And about who have I picked?
The big giant Slender Man.
I've picked none other than
Struve. Look at my tattoo.
Oh. I've picked Stefan Struve.
Look at his jaw.
And I'm gonna smash Tupac up. Oh, this fake Tupac. This genetically modified Tupac.
Look at his jaw, he's like this.
Guys, I smashed him.
No, you didn't.
You know I controlled that round. You know I controlled that round. I smashed him, bro.
Look.
Watch, look at the highlights, yeah? Look, 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 look. Oh, damn. All right, they're showing him. That was the only one good shot that you landed.
By the bell.
Honestly, I've been smashing this guy. Only thing he does, he catches me with the right hand at the end of the round. What happened to Tupac? What happened to Tupac? Come here, Tupac. Tupac. What happened? 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 Who won the fight?
I
won the fight.
I
won the fight.
I
won the fight. I won the fight.
I
won the fight. I won the fight.
One eternity later.
Guys, I beat him. Once more. He wanted a rematch.
It was
Tupac, go back to Cuba. Sip on those sipper tacoes. Look at him. Oh, loser. Hey, you lost. Hey. Ah, tickles eye, tickles eye, tickles eye.
Non-toxic.